Hey there, I'm Chris from Klangio, and if you've ever transcribed something but aren't happy with the outcome, then we got you covered with plenty of options to improve your transcription. And in this video, we will have a look at these. First off, we will check our recording, and while listening back to it, you can ask yourself, is the recording quality okay? Is the recording dry so there are no excessive effects? Is the playing precise? And most importantly, is it a recording of the right and a singled out instrument? If the answer is no for any of these, it might be less effort to re-record your piece instead of editing it. But with that aside, let's cover the easiest way of fixing your transcription first, which is retranscribing. With that, you can add further information to your piece, which can improve the transcription. Go to your songbook, search for your song and click on Retranscribe in the action menu. And in here you can change the key, time signature, the mode and many more. And when you're done, click on Transcribe and see if your errors have been fixed. You can do so multiple times to figure out what works best for your recording, but if this doesn't fix your error, then we can go to the second option, which is the Edit Mode. Click on the Edit Mode button in the top left corner of your transcription. Now you will have the option to edit your sheet without having to transcribe it over again. For example, you can change the signature of your song over here, or use the pickup to shift your notes in time, which is an easy fix if the first downbeat wasn't detected correctly. In the top right, you can revert your changes and save them once you're happy. If you're missing a certain feature in the edit mode, please let us know so we can add it in our next update. For this, simply rate your transcription and add a comment on what was your biggest issue or what feature you would like to see. Or you can tell us on the Klangio Discord server. We're constantly working on improving the quality of our transcriptions, and for that, your feedback, positive and negative, is extremely helpful and very appreciated. The final way of fixing errors in your transcription is by downloading it as a MIDI or music XML, and then editing the notes in the software of your choice. For more information on that, check out the video about the different downloading formats in this playlist. See you there. Bye.